This is the bottom of the rear fender. We're gonna wanna save this connector and these wires. So go ahead and just pull these little clips up, slide the cable out, and then we're gonna cut that wire off in about, oh, I would say maybe 4 to 5 inches or so from the taillight. We won't need that much wire, but go ahead and snip that off. And there you have it. Make sure you keep this, because we'll need this later for the new lights.